afternoon, all my human friends, and welcome to another episode of Plant Series with Ultimate Journey. Let's get started. Today we'll be talking about pothos. Pothos plants are considered to be one of the easiest house plants to take care of. They are known to be tough as nails and resilient because they don't need too much watering and also can withstand humidity and low light. Most pothos plants have heart-shaped leaves like this and are known to have waxy leaves as well. There are around 10 different types of pothos plants. This one right here is a jade pothos plant. Pothos plants have some awesome superpowers. One, pothos can grow in low light and humidity. They also can grow in a hanger like this, but can be trained to grow and climb upwards. Isn't that cool? You can basically kind of drape a wall fence. They are also one of a few plants that can purify the air of different chemicals and toxins. So having a pothos plant can help you breathe better. Pothos plants are also simple to propagate. All you need is a clipping and a jar of water. Change the water ever so often. And once you see the roots growing, it's ready to be potted. Goodbye from my plant friends. Thanks for watching and go get some plant friends. Bye.